It's always a pleasure to return, and the conference, I think, is getting better. It's a real pleasure to have our speaker here today to talk about geriatric interventions and some changes that occur in the immune system and the implications those changes have in terms of immune competence for the older adult. So it's my pleasure to introduce to you Dr. Cynthia Marski. As you can see here, she's the Associate Professor of Internal Medicine and Program Director of Internal Medicine and Residency and Academic Hospitalist with Good Samaritan Hospital. Thank you, Dr. for joining us.
Thank you. Can you hear me okay? Have a little bit of a residual cough from an upper respiratory tract infection, so I apologize if I cough to you this morning. Try to cough into my elbow. That I have no conflict of interest to report. Not currently have a relationship or a financial relationship with any company. And then just to talk a little bit about objectives, it's really good to have objectives in a summary when you talk about any topic. And